All right, so I'm going to be reacting to the Kid Laroi Diva featuring Tekka. Now, Laroi's an Australian kid that I've been aware of for a while. He is extremely talented. I remember Nick Jandora showed me him when I found out that he has a Skies feature. So Laroi has a song with Skies that's not out yet. I think that was like around a year ago. And then throughout 2019, I saw him like with Juice and shit. I think, where did I meet him for the first time? I don't know. I've seen Laroi like 4 or 5 times with Juice. Like, I think I saw him at a Juice show when we did the Mom Interviews Juice and Mom Interviews Ski. I saw Laroi outside when I was trying to figure out how to get inside because we weren't even... That's a whole other story. I saw Laroi outside and he came up to me and I was like, why are you here? Like, I was confused. I didn't realize that like Juice's label / management were trying to sign Laroi, and it all made sense to me now because he's signed to them now and that's his management and shit. But he's just a really nice kid. I think he's like 16, 15. He's from Australia across the fucking world and he's doing shit like this. I just realized that's G Herbo on the bicycle. I was looking at him ride the bike for like 3 seconds and I was like, wait, that's fucking G Herbo. Man's in a trailer park. Come on now, bud. He was looking at her cheeks. Melodies are already A1 in this bitch. Laroi, you killed this shit. I heard the snippet, so I heard this main chorus. It's kind of been stuck in my head a little bit. Shawty, she a diva. Fucking Lee, her. My life is a movie. This bitch is pissed. God damn. She's going to the next house over? I'm confused. Oh, it's Tekka's house, of course. We know. Sack, you don't know. Keep it on the low low. Tall nigga lay low. 7 digits on the payroll. Speaking guapa needs the guapo. Skirt up to hell with a tint though. I don't want no friends though. I don't trust many men. Bands. I get a pack and I did it again. These are just two young stars, man. I know Laroi's not like established yet, but I can just see him being so huge. He could be a goddamn star if he does his shit right. And he's signed to the right people. He signed to Juice's management. They know what they're doing with that shit, so. But Tekka's Tekka, you know what I'm saying? Busy, I didn't get a chance. Busy finna hit and make a nigga dance. Oh, that sounded tight. Like I'm Mona Lisa, and we shoot in a movie. That's my life. I can teach ya. Never like don't mean a preacher. They talk, don't believe her. There's a movie directed by Tarantino. Oh, they're both saying fuck that bitch?
So this is my truck.
Let's just take my car.
Oh my fucking god, dude. This man said this is my truck. It's a goddamn monster truck. I can't comprehend, like, when Pump was blowing up in 2017, he was 16 years old. I was, like, mind blown, because when I was 16, all I did was play Call of Duty, and, like, I made Call of Duty videos, and I was somewhat productive, but there's these young rappers that are just so huge at age 16. I just don't know how they do it, man. It's too much pressure for me. Fuck all that, boys. Oh, she's fucking his car up. This is a good combination. Got the wife beater on. And I got your bitch on the face me. She been a double lately. She changed, but it didn't change me. I show up to the show and they pay me. Get a drip on my skin to the main teeth. Counter records and nigga get lazy. Bam man, bam man. Yeah, that's what they call me. 23 should be all on my back the way that I be ballin'. Okay, Laroi just did the high pitch shit. Okay. This is weird. They're going like back and forth now on the verses. Like weird in a good way. The fucking wife beater and the black beanie and then like the blue work pants. Why is that such a fire fit? Like that actually looks so fire. Laroi, you killed that chorus, man. The melodies in that bitch, you absolutely destroyed that joint. I didn't expect this though. Like when they first dropped the snippet 2 weeks ago, I was like kind of caught off guard. I didn't know that Tekka and Laroi had a song. This shit's fire, baby. I can see that being huge. It has 1.2 million views in 14 hours, which is pretty good. Like, that shows that it's number 5 on trending. Yeah, it's on trending. So that just shows that it's, I mean, trending on YouTube is kind of complete bullshit. They kind of, it's basically paid promotion, but sometimes real videos that should be trending land on there. Like, obviously this wasn't paid by anyone. This is just on trending because it's actually trending. Unlike YouTube's normal trending page that just has videos that could have like 5,000 views on there randomly. How the fuck is that trending? Goddamn, dude. YouTube is fucking corrupt. As I sit here and make videos for it for a living, I'm saying shit like that. Isn't that fucked? It's not like I make money from them anymore. God fucking damn it. If you want my mom to react to this, make sure to like. I'm gonna try like 10,000 likes on this video and I'll have her react to it sometime this week. Follow me on Twitch, CamHaller1. Follow my Twitter and Instagram. Hey, subscribe. Shout out Tekka and Leroy. I love you guys. See you in the next video. All right, I'm not ending this bitch actually until I get it earth turned, dude. That little bitch is diva. Sorry.